So that's the package extracted. Go into it, and then we can start with the instructions. So the first one is this make MR proper. And then make headers. And finally, this copy command. It's done. So we tidy up by going back to the sources and removing the directory with its contents and move on to the next package.